Question is, show that the envelope of the straight line y cos theta minus x sin theta is equal to a minus a sin theta into log of tan theta by 2, where theta is the parameter and is the curve y is equal to a cos h x by a. Let we have given the equation of the straight line. This equation is y cos theta minus x sin theta is equal to a minus a sin theta into log of tan theta by 2 plus x by 4. And here we can write x as a pi. Okay, so we take here pi by 4, and this is, take it as equation number 1. Then dividing this whole equation by sin theta, here y cos theta upon sin theta minus x sin theta upon sin theta is equal to a upon sin theta minus a sin theta into log of tan theta by 2 plus pi by 4 upon sin theta. Then y cos theta upon sin theta is cot theta. We know that cos theta upon sin theta is cot theta minus x sin theta cancel is equal to a upon sin theta. We know that 1 by sin theta is cosec theta, we take here minus this sin theta will be cancelled with this sin theta, and a log of tan theta by 2 plus pi by 4 as it is. Okay, then differentiate this equation with respect to theta. Y as it is, the derivative of cot theta is minus cosec square theta, and derivative of x is 0 because we differentiate this equation with respect to theta. So derivative of x is 0 is equal to a into derivative of cosec theta is cosec minus cosec theta in into cot theta. Okay, minus a here log of tan theta by 2 plus pi by 4. Derivative of log tan theta by 2 plus pi by 4 is a upon tan theta by 2 plus pi by 4 into sec square theta by 2 plus pi by 4 into 1 by 2. We know that derivative of log x is 1 by x, so we take here tan theta by 2 plus pi by 4 in denominator 1 by x into derivative of tan theta by 2 plus pi by 4 is sec square theta by 2 plus pi by 4, and derivative of theta by 2 is 1 by 2. Then minus y cosec square theta as it is equal to, we know that cosec theta is 1 by sin theta into cot theta is cos theta upon sin theta. Okay, minus a upon tan theta by 2 plus pi by 4 is sin theta by 2 plus pi by 4 upon cos theta by 2 plus pi by 4 into sec square theta by 2 plus pi by 4 is 1 upon cos square theta by 2 plus pi by 4 into 1 by 2 as it is. We apply here trigonometric formulas. Then cosec square theta is 1 by sin square theta is equal to a into cos theta as it is. Sin theta into sin theta is sin square theta minus a upon, here cos theta by 2 plus pi by 4 will be cancelled with this cos square theta by 2 plus pi by 4. Therefore 2 sin theta by 2 plus pi by 4 into cos theta by 2 plus pi by 4. We take these 2 here, 2 sin theta by 2 plus pi by 4 into cos theta by 2 plus pi by 4. And here we apply this formula, 2 sin theta by 2 plus cos theta by 2 is equal to sin theta by 2. When we apply this formula, we get sin theta by 2 plus pi by 4 upon 2. Here sin theta by 2. So we get sin theta plus pi by 2. And then we putting this sin theta by 2 plus pi by 2 here. Then we get minus y sin square theta is equal to minus a cos theta upon sin square theta minus a upon sin theta plus pi by 2. And then multiply this whole equation by minus to remove this minus, and we get y upon sin square theta is equal to a cos theta upon sin square theta plus a upon sin theta plus pi by 2. Then we know that sin theta plus pi by 2 is equal to cos theta by trigonometric rule. Y upon sin square theta is equal to a into cos square theta plus sin square then we solve this equation. A into cos theta is cos theta into cos theta is cos square theta plus a into sin square theta is a sin square theta, and this sin square theta into cos theta is as it is. Then we take a as a common, a up into cos square theta plus sin square theta upon cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1. We know that, and this sin square theta will be cancelled with this sin square theta. Then y is equal to a upon cos theta, and this y's value we have to put in equation number 1. We know that equation number 1 is y cos theta minus x sin theta is equal to a minus a sin theta into log of tan theta by 2 plus pi by 4. Then the values of y we have to put there. Then we get here this equation, cos theta will be cancelled with this cos theta, and this a cancel with this a. Then we get x is equal to a log of tan theta by 2 plus pi by 4, and x by a is equal to log of tan theta by 2 plus pi by 4. And we have to remove this log. We take e is e to the power x by a. is equal to e to the power log of tan theta by 2 plus pi by 4, and we know that e to the power log is equal to 1. Then we get e to the power x by a is equal to tan theta by 2 plus pi by 4, and e to the power minus x by a is equal to cot theta by 2 plus pi by 4, and then we add this e to the power x by a plus e to the power minus x by a upon 2, divide this by 2, then is equal to tan theta by 2 plus pi by 4 plus cot theta by 2 plus pi by 4 upon 2, and then we solve this on this way, sin theta by theta upon cos theta. We know that tan theta is sin theta upon cos theta plus cos theta upon sin theta upon 2, and this cross multiplicate, we solve this to sin theta by 2 plus pi by 4 into cos theta by 2 plus pi by 4 is equal to sin theta plus pi by 2, and this sin theta plus pi by 2, we know that cos theta and value of cos theta is y is equal to a upon cos theta, we found before. See here, we know that y is equal to a upon cos theta, so cos theta is equal to a upon y, and this value of this e to the power x by a plus e to the power minus x by a is upon 2 is cos h x by a. Then we take here cos h x by a is equal to y upon a, and y is equal to a cos h x by a. This is the required envelope.